Both power plays. Here's Trevor Moore, shorthanded, moves in, a centering pass, score! Kasperi Kapanen, shorthanded from Trevor Moore, and the Toronto Maple Leafs have scored against the Washington power play to make it 1-0.
Neutral zone and not allow an easy entry, and you can see a little chip in there. Good job of taking the middle of the ice away and then going hard to the net. And so often you go by the front of the net there, and instead, Kapanen, who made the initial play, just waited for Moore to get control. Orlov goes down. What a great adjustment there by Moore. Didn't panic. Watch him move the puck out past the stick and around the skates. And Ovechkin, who I mentioned has sort of been skating back and forth, he did the...
And there's a nice save by Hutchinson on that low shot. Back the other way. Mikheyev breaks through. He shoots. He scores! Big save at one end, big goal at the other. Ilya Mikheyev with a breakaway goal to make it.
Got speed, and he can surprise you. Here's the shot that never gets into Hutchinson. A little bit of a delay there by Kapanen, but he makes sure he gets the shot exactly, or the pass exactly where he wants to. Mikheyev just gets on his horse, gets his legs moving, and this shot almost looked like he fanned on it a bit, but it went up and over the block.
We're down at the goal line. A great gamble there by Muzzin to keep this alive. Tavares rips a shot. He scores!
From Riley. Where did he get it? He got it right on the hand, and he sat on the bench as the play went around. Got it looked at. Got it right back on. And then how about this? A turnover by Ovechkin. Tries to pop that one in the middle. A great job of getting the play alive. And then right up and over the blocker as Tavares turns, takes a look. He has options on both.